The cloud has been adopted by millions of businesses around the world. The benefits of using G Suite, for instance, include ease of collaboration, accessibility, reduced costs, etc. But there can be instances of data loss due to hacking incidents, closing of accounts without regard for data, malicious actions, or maybe simply by human error. This leads to a very scary situation where your precious data can get lost. So we brings you an efficient solution with SysTools Google Apps Backup Tool. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The software lets you backup and download G Suite for business, work emails, contacts, calendars and documents, archive single G Suite user and domain user account data, export G Suite Google Drive account data to local server or computer, download specific folder from Google Apps user mailbox to PC, hard drive, or SD card. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. Microsoft Outlook 2016 or any of the below versions is necessary to perform Google Apps backup into PST. And make sure that Microsoft.NET Framework 4.5 or above version is installed on your system. Smooth internet connection is required for quick archival of G Suite mailbox items. Now let's install and run the tool to check its working process. The interface is simple and user-friendly as well. Here you can select Backup option button from the top menu. After selecting the option, a small window appears with further options to choose. You can select either single user or the domain users option, depending on your requirements. Now let's select the single user option in our example. Here you have to provide the user credentials of any single Google Apps user account and hit register button to proceed. Now you will be redirected to a web page for authentication. You have to log in with your user account credentials in order to allow the software to grant permission. Hit allow button below to grant permission. Now a success message appears after the account is verified. Then get back to the software and you can see the credentials here. Then hit next button below to proceed. In the next window, you can see different configure options to choose. Choose from different email format options like EML, MBOX file format, MSG, and PST options. The software also provides option to apply date filter, which lets users to backup selected data in between a specified date range. And the delete after download option lets users delete the mails from the server after downloading. Click yes to select this option. Then comes the select category option. Here you can check or uncheck the desired categories. And you can check the include folder option below to specify comma separated folders to download, like inbox, sent mails, drafts, etc. Then click browse button below to choose a destination folder to save the output files. And click OK. Then click start button below to initiate the backup process. Now you can see the file downloading process in progress. And after the process completes successfully, click OK. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files. Here you can see the output files. You can open output PST file in Outlook to further check its details. Here you can see mails, calendar details, and contacts as well. Here you saw the successful method of downloading data from a single Google Apps user account. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.